We all take it on the chin. It's not. I was fortunate to go out there and get some minutes tonight, but at the end of the day, we lost a game. We lost a game in a major way, so I'll bounce back on Sunday and see what happens.
How tough was it to see a guy like James go up like he did in the third quarter?
It was tough. I didn't think we put enough resistance on him. We just kind of, to me, it felt like, that's what it seemed like, we just kind of conceded the fact that he was making shots. He was just way too comfortable. I was just pulling up a jump shot, coming out, you know, just doing whatever he wanted to do. It was just showing him way too much respect. You know, he's a great player, take nothing away from their team. It's a great team. But I think we could have did a better job of showing him a little bit more resistance.
You think a team right now needs a little bit of a jolt?
I just think we need some confidence. You know, we're not going out there believing it. Don't feel like we're going out there believing that we can win. So we got to do a better job of just being confident, having the swagger that, you know, we're capable of winning the game when we get out there. You know, don't let everything else take care of itself. It's tough tonight because not only were they making shots, and we weren't getting stops at all. So, you know, we just kept backing ourselves into a hole, backing ourselves. So it seemed like every shot they took, there was just air coming out of us. Every shot that they made, it was just a little bit of air coming out of us.
Thanks, Andy.